In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to add these like and subscribe animations to your YouTube videos. I'm going to show you what websites to find these on, as well as how to actually use them inside of iMovie, but this is going to work inside any video editor.
You got to just press record.
Hey guys, my name is Nomal with Think Media. Now, we've been getting a lot of questions recently asking where we get these subscribe animations, where we get these like animations, and so I have a few great options for you, but let's start with the one that we personally use on our Think Media videos, and that is actually from Videohive.net. And this is actually the exact one that we purchased. And you can see here that it is $13 if you want to use it once, or like you're probably going to do on your channel, it's going to be $48. But this is going to give you a bunch of different options to use for your videos. Now, they also offer a lot of different other subscribe buttons, and so you can kind of find one that fits your style. But there is something very important that you need to look for when finding your subscribe buttons. If we scroll down here to the features, we can see that there are 10 clips alpha. Sometimes it will say alpha channel, and that means that the background is transparent. So when you lay it over your footage, there's not going to be a background. You're just going to see that subscribe button. Another nice thing here is that this comes in 4K resolution. So it's going to be great for those projects where we do shoot and edit in 4K. Right here, QuickTime Alpha, and that is just showing you again that it does have that transparent background. I'm going to show you how to search and kind of find some other subscribe buttons. If you don't like this style, there's a bunch more on this website. Now, if you go to this page and you select video, we're also gonna have a link in the description if you want to go and check this out. You can type in something like YouTube subscribe, and this is going to show you a bunch of different options. Now on here, you can see there's a bunch of variety, but something you wanna be careful for is when you see this After Effects logo, or sometimes you'll see a Premiere Pro logo like right here, or a Final Cut Pro 10 logo. Of course, that's gonna be great if you're using that software. Then it gives you some better customization. You can add in a profile picture or your name. So those are some really cool options that you can do if you are using those editors. But since we're using iMovie, we don't really have those options. So we really wanna make sure that we are getting that alpha channel. So what I like to do is go back up to the search, and I'm going to type in subscribe alpha. Now this is going to give you that transparent background, and these are going to work in any video editor. So if you upgrade eventually and you go to Final Cut Pro 10 or Premiere Pro, then these are going to work as well in those softwares. So if we like what we see, we can double check down here by going to right here. It says alpha channel. Yes. So they are alpha channel. And I believe over here somewhere, if you read the notes, it is also going to let you know that it is an alpha channel. And so those are all great things. This is definitely one you could buy and use on your YouTube videos. Again, if you're going to be using this in multiple videos, you do want to make sure to get the multi-use, and that's going to, you know, be $44, but you're going to be able to use this for years. And so it is a good investment, and it really does boost the production quality of your YouTube videos. Now, another great option for you guys is to actually check out Storyblocks. We're gonna go over to this page, and we can see if you bill it annually, you're only paying $16.58 per month for unlimited video downloads. And that is pretty cool. You're gonna get 4K footage. You're going to be able to use those subscribe buttons as many times as you'd like on your videos, as well as use any of their other stock footage or any other like buttons that you like. You can download as much as you want. One thing to note here is that's going to be billed annually at $200. And so if you go to monthly, it is a bit more expensive at $40 a month, or you can go to the basic video at $20 a month and do 5 downloads per month. So there are some budget options here for Storyblocks, but they have some really high quality stuff. Link is gonna be in the description if you wanna check that out. So if we click on the video and we go to our search bar, here you wanna make sure that it is also alpha, because they do have some specific templates, you know, for Premiere Pro or Final Cut Pro. We want the alpha version. So we can just type in subscribe alpha, and that's gonna make sure that we are finding the alpha channel. And now there's only 10 results here, so there's not a whole lot of alpha channels, but there are a few good options that you can look at here. And again, you know, you could get the monthly subscription and download 5 of these if you wanted to do that version, or you could download all of them, as well as, you know, being able to download any of the other stock footage. Storyblocks has a lot more to offer than just this as well. So we're gonna click on this one because this one looks pretty cool. And this one is an alpha channel. It says alpha channel included. You can download in 4K or in 1080. So we'll just download this one in 4K and use this for our example. And I'll show you how to do that inside of iMovie. One other free option for you guys is to go onto YouTube, find a green screen YouTube animation, download that, and then inside of iMovie, you have those green screen options. The issue is you can't move it around. So make sure to check out my video by clicking on the card right now to see how you can move green screen around. I have a little hack that you can do inside of iMovie. And so watch that. And that is a free version that you can do as well. Now, before we get to the rest of the video, make sure to like this video and comment down below if we missed anything, you know, any other websites that you guys use and that is pretty affordable, then let us know in the comments down below. Now that we have downloaded this, we are just going to drag this into our iMovie event folder right up here. And from here, we can see that we have our animations are now up here, and we can kind of scroll through and decide which one we want to use. Personally, I really like that one. It kind of has that cool zap effect. So I'm just going to go ahead and drag that on top of my footage. And from here, we can see with the alpha channel, there is no background. And so we are getting that really nice, cool, clean looking subscribe animation inside of iMovie. First things first, you want to trim these edges so that it starts with nothing. And then at the end, it ends with nothing, right around here. Now I'm gonna drag this to the beginning of my video. All right, let's go full screen on iMovie, and then I am going to play this for you guys so we can see what it looks like.
If you guys are enjoying this video so far, make sure to like this video and subscribe to Think Media and hit the bell to be notified about our future.
Now, I really, really like that, but there's still a few things left to do. The first thing is to lower this. It's right in the center of the frame, and it's kind of blocking my face and just looks distracting. Now, we want to move this down, and this is exactly how you do this on iMovie. You want to select that top layer. And then over here, you have these two, you know, rectangles. It's called video overlay settings. We're going to click that. And right here on the left-hand side, we want to change it from cutaway to picture in picture. Now it's going to make it smaller, but that's okay. If you drag these blue points at the end of it, you can resize this, make it a lot bigger, and then you can drag it wherever you'd like. I personally like to have it in this bottom lower third picture. When I'm all done, I'm gonna hit the blue check mark. We are gonna see how this looks. I think that is perfect. That looks super professional. And the fact that I'm doing this inside of iMovie is really, really cool. I mean, this is free software inside of any sort of Mac device that you're going to get. And so this is looking really, really cool. The very last step that you're going to need to do is add some sound effects. You could add some like zaps here. You could add some mouse clicks when that happens. And if you actually don't have any sound effects, you definitely want to check out our free sound effects pack. And you can click on the card right now to go and check that out. And that's going to give you some sound effects like the whoosh, you know, the and then the mouse clicks, as well as a whole lot of other sound effects that you can use in your YouTube videos. So one last time, let's see how this looks.
If you guys are enjoying this video so far, make sure to like this video and subscribe to Think Media and hit the bell to be notified about our future uploads.
Now, if you guys didn't know, we have a bunch of tutorials for iMovie, so you can click on the screen right now to check out that playlist and learn a few more things that you can do in iMovie that you probably didn't know you can do. So thanks for checking out this video. I'll see you guys in the next one.